Hi YouTube, I just want to talk now about God. Today I saw the movie of the guy, his name is Bernie 3000, and basically he was saying, and the video was called God plus free will equals bullshit. Basically, partially I agree with him, because if people gonna follow God, they wanna follow all what the God says, they don't have a free will. Or if they have one, their free will is very limited. Because God, as people think, religious people, they think that God has a set of rules, set of guidelines which you need to follow. You shall not do this, you shall not do that, you shall not kill, you shall not steal, you shall not do a lot of things, you should keep this things, keep the certain tradition, and first of all you should believe in God. But there is no proof there is a God, and why should you believe in something which is no proof? Because all what we see has a reason, all what we see, all what we can believe and we can see, or we have some kind of written, we have some kind of written examples of what we see, like we know about the certain words because our ancestors told us, or we found it in archives and stuff, but there is nowhere, there is no proof of God existence, so I can't say whether it's absolute truth or not. I can't state that. But there is no proof of God existence. So it's all a matter of fact of belief. And everyone has beliefs. And it all depends. Your system of beliefs depend on where you brought up, by whom you brought up, which family you brought up in, and stuff like that. And there is no absolute truth. And what I don't like, when people are saying that this is the truth, and if you don't follow, you are fucking dumbass. You know what? If you are saying so, you are fucking dumbass. Because I was dealing with people like that a lot. And unfortunately, I'm lived in Russia, now I'm living in US. I see people like that all over. Unfortunately, some of those people were good, but because of that I just cut off the relationship with them. Like, I knew one nice guy, Joel, and he is very religious Christian, and he believes in heaven and hell, and you need to follow everything. And he was trying to convince me believe in all that bullshit which he believes in. You know what? Only because of that I don't want to talk to him, because I'm afraid of him now. Not afraid of him, but his beliefs makes me depressed. And when we talk about it, when we are together, it makes me depressed. So I don't want to be with him. But he is a very good guy. Another guy, his name, he is a Muslim, let's say. Not even much, his name doesn't matter. And he was telling me about the ideas that you should believe in God, you should have only one family and stuff like that. Maybe this is good, but you know what? A lot of people don't follow it. Why should I follow it? And he was saying to me that those people are wrong. Those people will burn in hell. They will have punishment. Or in later life, or in this life. First of all, there is a proof of later life. Nobody knows about it. And if people have a free will, it means they can do right things as well as they have a right to do wrong things. And if God gives them free will, it means people should do them and people can do them. And I think that basically to be enslaved by religion, this is free will of some individuals. And for some individuals it's okay to believe in God, for people who have certain pictures of characters who would rather be dependent and would rather follow things to be safe. But I'm not one of those people, so for me it doesn't work. But what pisses me off, that different people are saying to me that I'm wrong because I'm non-believer. Also, I watched the video of Guy Kirche, 004, and he is right. And the phrase which I really loved is this: if God exists, fine. If God exists, doesn't exist, fine. I lived like that in Russia and I didn't think about God. And I was very, very happy. And I was just doing my thing, I was not thinking about whether God exists, don't exist. But in Russia, I didn't face that many religious people who were also putting pressure on you, so you need to be one of them. And this, when people are stating things like this, pisses me off. Also, I saw on YouTube on the comment of one guy who is Christian. He wrote something like, you know what, because of you dumbasses, we are not living in the heaven. God wanted us to be happy, God wanted us to be all the good things which we should have. But because we said fuck you God, we are not getting anything and the world is screwed as now. And guy believes in. Certainly I disagree with that guy, but there is nothing I can say to tell him that he is wrong, because he has his set of mind. And there is nothing I can do to break his set of mind. So I'm not gonna argue with him, because this is pointless. Though a lot of people tries to argue with me and show me that their standpoint is right, that you should believe in God, do this, do that, follow this, follow that, etc., etc. You know what? I'm gonna say fuck you if you think that way. And I have a right to say that. Because there is no proof that you are right. And what it mostly makes to me, it doesn't make me change my mind. But I don't want to talk to you if you are like that. If you are like judgment, if you want to force me to do things which I don't want to do, you know what? I'm gonna fucking cut you off of my life forever if you like that. I'm not gonna put up with it. I really don't like it. I don't like when people are forcing somebody's beliefs. Let's be friends. Let's do things. But you know what? Don't say that you are right and I'm wrong. And don't prohibit me. Give me my free will, you know? Because what you're saying makes me upset. As well as other people, you know, people who are screwed-minded, they make me upset. And also another example of my boss. He's a very religious person. He thinks that everything is up to God. Another reason why I don't like that is because if everything is up to God, and whether you're gonna be rich or be poor, whether you're gonna have good things or bad things, it's up to God. And nothing is up to you. It means basically you are a worthless piece of crap. Because everything is up to God. Everything is predetermined and nothing is up to you. So what does it mean? It means that you are without God, you are nothing, you are worthless. And when I'm thinking about that, I'm getting really, really depressed. Because I don't want to feel myself as a worthless human being. I want to be like others or better than others in some ways. It's not like I want to be normal, but when I'm saying that everything is up to God, nothing is up to me. It assumes, he didn't say that nothing is up to me, but if everything is up to God, it means it's nothing is in my power. And thinking about that makes me depressed. Though I can't say anything what's right, what's wrong. I agree with Kirche and I agree with that guy, I think his name is like, forgot his name. But the guy who made the video that God plus free will equals bullshit. What he says, it really makes sense, but you know what? People are different and some people may say I don't make sense. I can say these people don't make sense, so everything is very different. But what really is the wrong thing to say something like, if you don't believe in God, you're gonna burn in hell. Something like that. This is what you think, but this is not the truth. And if this is the truth, I wanna break it, because I don't wanna follow your truth. It's not my thing. So keep your opinion with yourself. You can share it, but Don't force it. And that's it. That's all my response to the video. And I'm happy when I made it. See you. Bye.